Marion.
Oh, there you are. Look, I've got a big problem.
Look, Max, not now, all right? I spent the whole year helping people, but not on Christmas. Tonia, instead of whining about what your sister doesn't want to do, why don't you ask her what she wants to do? And Natalie, if you're so sorry, why don't you pitch in and help? And Max, I don't even care what your problem is.
Tiffany's missing.
Okay, I care. What happened?
I tried to help her with her biology paper, but I only made things worse. Look, I've never seen her so down, and now I can't find her anywhere.
Well, you know, she said she was going to the park earlier, but she still can't be there this late.
Well, look, I gotta go find her, all right? Could you please not ruin anything else until I come back?
Wow.
Whatever you do, don't tell them you're sorry.
So are you gonna ask me what I wanna do with my life?
Is it gonna make me cry again?
I don't think so. But look, Tonia, I've known for a long time that my ministry is music. I've written some songs. I've even recorded some.
Well, how come you can't sing your sermons?
Why don't you just give me your blessing? Because you know that's what I came out here for.
Is that all it's going to take to make you happy?
Yeah, that and if you buy all my albums.
Well, that depends. Are they any good?
Girl, yes. I brought some with me. You want to hear them?
Okay.
Okay.
Hey, you know what?
What?
Maybe we can be a duo, kind of like CeCe and BB. Yo-Yo and Toto.
No.
Look, you guys, Marion's show is really messed up.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't buy a ticket.
Now, Max, what kind of attitude is that? Marion's always there for us.
Yeah, why don't we do something to help him?
I know a singer.
Well, I guess I could help rebuild Bethlehem, even if it means manual labor.
You okay?
Yeah. I was trying to feed some of the birds bread, but the bread got buried under like a foot of snow.
So did the birds.
So how's the Christmas show going?
Not so great.
I'd come, but I didn't want to bring everybody down. Nothing ruins silent night like high-pitched sobbing.
Actually, that might have been a highlight of the show. You know, Max told me what happened. Tiffany, the paper's not that big of a deal.
Marion, it's not just the paper. You know, I've been really down about Graham. Felt like I was getting better. Now I'm just back where I started.
Well, look, I know it was based on false accomplishment, but the ability to feel better is within you. You can't give up. Look at me. There's nothing more important to me right now than putting on this show.
So what are you doing here?
Basically giving up. But I can't. If God can make it snow in L.A., surely he can help us do what we gotta do.
I think you're right.
Come on, let's go. This rolled up pants leg thing wasn't made for cold weather, you know?
Tiffany, are you okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
Look, I know I don't have much time, but I can still get the show together.
Don't even sweat it. We got it together. The auditorium is packed, and we are completely sold out.
How'd you do that?
Hey, everybody.
Mary, she went out and sold tickets.
To who?
It's 30 degrees outside, and people are stuck in their cars. It wasn't that difficult.
Well, I got Bethlehem up. I even made a couple of fake sheep out of my car seat covers. Hope no one notices they have headrests.
Oh, man. You guys look great.
Yeah, Natalie hooked us up. Have you noticed she is fine?
Yeah, she looks okay, all right? But come on, we still have time to rehearse Silent Night.
Oh, no need for that. Me and my sis hooked something up.
All right.
When I was just a girl, my mama said to me, can't fight hate with hate. You gotta love unselfishly.
say the Christmas pageant made the most money ever this year, thanks to all of you.
Okay, everybody, it's time to light my Christmas candle.
Now, I hope it doesn't smell like it looks. You know, I don't think I'm gonna ever forget this Christmas.
I know I won't. I got my snow.
I think I'm finally ready to move on with my life.
I got my sis back.
Me too.
Well, I think I got the best gift of all. I can write those sheepskin seat covers off as a charitable deduction.
Yolanda, why don't you sing us a song?
Okay.
Oh, come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of angels. Oh, come let